Good morning, everyone. Now we are starting with a new chapter, and the chapter is pattern. Okay, so in this chapter we will first try to see the pattern and we have to complete the blanks. The first question is complete the pattern. Okay, if you see the question number 1, okay, so first is 2 blank 6 blank 10. So if we see the difference between 2 and 6, how much it is? 6 minus 2, 4. And one number is missing here. That means one number will be here with the same difference from 2 and with the same difference from 6. Okay. So which number will be that? 2. Next will be 4. Next will be 4. Okay. Then 6. Then here will be 8. Then 10. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 2 will be 12. 12 plus 2, 14. And 14 plus 2, 16. Similarly, 16 plus 2, 18. Okay. Now see the second one. We can see a shape. First, the line, first line is given up and the second line is down. Now the first is straight, then a vertical. Okay, now see here, first is a straight line, then up to down, then here from up to down, then straight line. So next will be what? In the form of T. This will be opposite T. This will be straight T, and then again a opposite T. Now see this one. This is rectangle. This is triangle. Then again rectangle. Then again triangle. So next will be rectangle. So we will draw here rectangle. Now again what will be here? Triangle. Now again what will be here? Rectangle. Then again triangle. Okay, understood? Now see the fourth one. You have to see the pattern. 10 blank 30, then blank 50. So what number will come here? It will come 20. 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 10, 30. 30 plus 10, 40. 40 plus 10, 50. 50 plus 10, 60. 60 plus 10, 70. 70 plus 10, 80. And 80 plus 10, 90. Okay. Now see this one. First, opposite triangle, then two dots. Then straight triangle, two dots. Then what we will get? Opposite triangle. Okay. Then again, two dots. Then again, straight triangle. Then again, two dots. Okay. Now see, this is a semicircle. First, it is up, then down, then up, then down. So what will come here? Up. So we'll draw here like this. Now next will be downward. After this will be upward. Then again down. Understood the pattern, everyone? We will see the next questions in the next lecture, next video. Okay? Okay, thank you.